Warm, welcome to exciting animal world. Won't you subscribe, please? The banded pipefish or ringed pipefish, Dunkerocampus dactyliophorus, is a species of fish in the Cygnathidae, seahorses, and pipefish family. The banded pipefish is widespread throughout the tropical waters of the Indo-Pacific region, Red Sea included. Its range includes Australia, Fiji, French Polynesia, Indonesia, Japan, the Marshall Islands, New Caledonia, Northern Mariana Islands, Papua New Guinea, the Philippines, Samoa, the Solomon Islands, South Africa, and Taiwan. It inhabits tide pools, lagoons, and outer reef slopes in tropical climates. The banded pipefish has a straight, elongated body, which reaches a maximum length of 19 centimeters. It has fleshy streams coming back from its head. These trails are thought to be mechanisms of camouflage for the pipefish whilst hiding in reeds. Similar to the other seahorses and pipefishes, the male banded pipefish is equipped with a specialized brood pouch, rather than the female. The female deposits her eggs in the male's pouch, where they develop. The male later gives birth. Thank you for your interest in wildlife. See you soon, take care and be safe.